Several members of Congress are heading to the city of Flint to talk about the tainted water crisis. Members of Congress will meet directly with Flint residents to hear more about what needs to be done to still help those families recover. They will be there to observe lead pipes being replaced with Mayor Karen Weaver to talk about bringing new economic opportunity to Flint. That meeting begins at 1:30 this afternoon. And of course, we will bring you more on this story tonight on Action News at 5.